Okay, so it looks something like this, where it's not closing. So hold it like this, and then with your thumbs, bounce it, and then check with the thumb. You can see it's still there. Bend it and check with the thumb octave. And then once that wiggles, then this will be closed. So if you want, you can bend it back down a little, and you just want a little bit of motion. You can do it with one hand, but if you can't, then both hands like this.